A bit like a rubber out on track. Tried to take it easy for a couple of laps. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within two laps. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Come in this lap please, box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. report's good. We're looking at a dry session. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 37.1.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Gasly, and Valtteri Bottas. What an incredible practice session! The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Thank you. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MF. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.